But what about the economies? Oil exporters have their shocks. Oil importers have their shocks. What is your advice to both groups? Because they are different mechanisms.
So we've learned that initially everybody gets the same. But then the resilience, the ability to pick yourself up is very different around the world. Part of it, as we discussed, has to do with your population, about your health condition. But part of it has to do with your financial resources. Are you able to help people, to provide relief? Now, the oil exporters are in a better position to do so than other countries, and they have been more generous in terms of what they can do, and that's understandable. They have more resources. But the challenge is the one thing that you don't want this to be is a great source of inequality. And we've seen this in the United States. The rich have been getting richer during COVID, and the poor have gotten poorer. The strong companies have gotten stronger. The weak companies are going bankrupt. That is not a good thing. And everything has to be done. We are in this together, and we are going to fight through it together and, inshallah, emerge from it together.